When I was a child, I did my sums on rolls of butcher paper. My father would bring them home from work. I liked the way the paper smelled. It's my most vivid memory from childhood.
What did the paper smell like?
Cow's blood.